Hi friends, welcome to Easy English with Sebastian. Class 12, Unit 1, Report the Dialogue, Page 15, Samachir Kalvi. Today we discuss about Task 2, Page 15. Read the following dialogue and complete the report in the space provided. So report the dialogue. We are going to report a dialogue. So far we have seen report a sentence or report a passage. Here differently in class 12, report the dialogue. This is a conversation between Priya and Vijay. So we are going to report a conversation. The question, Priya, where are you going? Vijay, I am going to the railway station. Priya, why are you going there? Vijay, I want to receive my uncle who is coming from Bangalore. So there is a conversation between Priya and Vijay. So let's understand what type of sentences are used in this conversation. So Priya is asking question. Priya, where are you going? This is a WH question. Why WH question? Because it gives description, descriptive answer. There are two types of questions we know, learned in 11th standard. Where are you going is WH question. Because another reason is, the question starts with the WH word, where. The question word is where. This is a question, where are you going? WH question. Do you remember another type of question? Yes or no question. Yes or no question. Okay. Now, Vijay is giving a reply. So, Priya is talking to Vijay. Vijay is giving a reply. I am going to the railway station. What kind of sentence? This is a statement. Priya. Priya further asks a question. Why are you going there? This is WH question. So Priya is asking to Vijay. Now Vijay is replying. I want to receive my uncle who is coming from Bangalore. What kind of sentence is this? Statement. So dear students, there are four kinds of sentences in English grammar. Statement, interrogative, imperative, exclamatory. Statement, there are other words for statements, affirmative, declarative. These are synonym or another technical terms for statement. Statement gives information. Interrogative means question. Imperative means command, order, request. Exclamatory means through the sentence you express your feelings. The technical words you use in exclamatory sentences, alas, oh, hooray, wow, these are the terms we use in exclamatory sentences. Shall we write now answer? So, Priya asked. Why Priya asked? Because why Priya is mentioned? Because Priya is beginning the conversation. So Priya and asked. Asked is the reporting verb. Asked. Why asked is we asked is used, not said or requested. Why asked is used here? Because this is a question. Therefore, ask, the reporting verb asked is used here. So, Priya asked Vijay. So, whom Priya is asking the question? Vijay. So, Vijay is mentioned here. Priya asked Vijay. So the connecting word, followed by connecting word. Priya asked Vijay where. Where is the connecting word? Why where is used? There are so many connecting words. Where, when, how, why, and that, how. Many connecting words are there. If we can use, but here where is used? Because this is WH question. For WH question, we are using the given WH word as a connecting word. What are the WH words? When, where, why, how, who? These are the WH words. In WH words, in WH question, we are using, when we report a WH question in a WH question, we are using the given WH word as a connecting word. So Priya asked Vijay where. Then we write the subject, he. So in question, WH word is followed by verb, but in reporting, connecting word is followed by subject. So in question you have, where are you going? Where are you going? So you have to interchange the subject and the verb. Here you have the subject you. That you refers to Vijay. Therefore, we write the pronoun, we change you into he. Therefore, Priya asked Vijay where he is the answer. Pronoun changes. If there is I in direct speech, it changes into he or she in reporter speech. We changes into they. You changes into I, she, he, we, or and they. They remains same in reporter speech. She remains same. He remains same in reporter speech. It also remains same in reporter speech. But this changes into that. We have to understand that pronoun changes. Next, verb changes. In question, are going. Are going is the present continuous tense. Are going. When you change the tense, present continuous tense into reported speech, it changes into its corresponding past tense, past continuous tense. What is the past continuous tense form for are going, was going, or were going? Here the answer is he was going. So Priya asked Vijay where he was going. Let's see how tenses changes. So if the direct speech has present simple or simple present tense, it changes into past simple or simple past. Present continuous tense changes into past continuous tense. Present perfect tense changes into past perfect tense. Past simple or simple past tense changes into past perfect. If past perfect tense is used in direct speech, it remains the same in reporter speech or indirect speech. Will changes into would, shall into would, can into could, may changes into might, must remains the same in indirect speech, or it changes into shall. So Priya asked Vijay where he was going. First question over. See, in question you have question mark, where are you going, question mark, but in reported speech you have at the end full stop. Priya asked where he was going. Naturally Vijay gives a reply. So next Vijay is talking, so sentence begins with Vijay. Next he is giving a reply, so replied. The reporting verb replied is used here. Vijay replied. Priya asked Vijay where he was going. Vijay replied that. So in the first question, we have used the connecting word where the same WH word is used as a connecting word. Here, the connecting word is that. The sentence is statement. I am going to the railway station is a statement. Therefore, the connecting word should be, will be that. That connecting word is used. That he, connecting word always will be followed by subject he. Priya asked Vijay where he was going. Vijay replied that he. Listen here. So we have changed I into he. Why? Because I refers to Vijay. Therefore we have used, we have changed I into he. Already we have learned the changes of pronoun. Pronoun changes. So here I changes into he because I refers to Vijay, he. Tense changes. So I am going is present continuous tense. I am going is present continuous tense. It changes into its corresponding past tense, past continuous tense. What is the past continuous tense for I am going? Was going. So he was going to the railway station. So complete the sentence. So far we have answer. Priya asked Vijay where he was going. Vijay replied that he was going to the railway station. So Priya further asks questions. What questions she is asking? Why are you going there? So she is again asking questions. So further. So we used Priya further. So why Priya? Because third time Priya is asking questions. Priya is initiating the conversation. So we have started Priya. And further is used because she is asking question again. So Priya further. Priya further inquire because he is asking the question, why are you going there? So it is, we can also use to ask the, because that is question, WH question. Also you can use another word for ask, inquire. Inquire, you want to know something. So inquire, Priya wants to know something from Vijay. So we can also use the reporting verb, inquire. Priya further inquire. So this is a WH question. So we use the same or given WH word as a connecting word. So Priya further inquired followed by connecting word why. Naturally, whether it is a statement or declarative or interrogative or imperative or exclamatory, connecting word will be followed by, when you change it into indirect speech, subject. He comes. Why he? So here we have to interchange verb and subject. So in question you have question word is followed by verb, but in reported speech connecting word will be followed by subject. So you have to interchange you are. You have to change you are. So here you refers to Vijay. Therefore we write he, and you have the tense are going. So naturally that is the present continuous tense. When you change it into past indirect speech, you will change or you will write its corresponding past tense. What is the past tense of are going? Was going. Then you have a place, adverb is there, there. So actually here changes into there. Already you have there is, the word there is used. So you retain the adverb there. Next you write, next you put full stop, not question mark. Always when you change any question into indirect speech, at the end you will mark full stop. Adverb changes. Adverb of time and place changes. So now changes into then. Today changes into that day. Here changes into there. If there is already in direct speech, you will retain there. This changes into that, tomorrow changes into the following day or the next day or the day after. Next week changes into the following week, the next week, the week after. Yesterday changes into the previous day, the day before. Last week changes into the previous week, the week before. Ago changes into previously or before. Tonight changes into that night. So we have completed two sentences. Next, third sentence. So Vijay is continuing the conversation. So we begin with Vijay. So he is giving reply to Priya. Reply. So we have used replied. Also, you can mention stated. So the reporting verb replied is used here. Vijay replied or stated, followed by you have connecting word that. Why that? Because I want to receive my uncle who is coming from Bangalore is assertive sentence. Therefore, you are using the connecting word that. Then followed by, connecting word will be followed by subject. So here the subject is I. I refers to Vijay. Therefore, we used in answer he. So verb in followed by subject will be followed by verb in the question. The verb is in simple present tense want. So we have to write the past tense form of the verb wanted. Then we have to complete the sentence. He wanted to receive. Then pronoun changes. Already we have seen my uncle, my whose uncle? Vijay's uncle. Therefore we write my changes into his uncle. So Vijay stated or replied that he wanted to receive his uncle. Who followed by we have used the same relative pronoun who. Then verb changes. Who is used. Is a simple present tense. We have to use the past tense form of the verb is was. Was coming. Is coming is present continuous tense. Present continuous tense and its past continuous tense is was coming. Is used from Bangalore. So the answer is Priya asked Vijay where he was going. Vijay replied that he was going to the railway station. Priya further inquired why he was going there. Vijay stated or replied that he wanted to receive his uncle who was coming from Bangalore. So this is the question. Dialogue, we have given the answer, explanation, and the proper explanation is given. Please subscribe, comment, share. Please support. Thank you.